looks like a big ammo crate. You open it up. The game usually goes here, but I took it out. Get the soundtrack for the game. You also get a dope metal case for it. Ooh, look at that. So fancy. It's so fancy, chat. Then you also get the map of the village. If I can open this without ripping it, would be the key. Here's the village. Kind of hard to show, like, on the... There's a full map of the village. Get rid of this. And then you get a sweet book. So basically, you open up the book. There's a bunch of art in it. It's upside down right now. Oh, it was upside down. Sorry, chat. Open a book. Resident Evil Auto art book. So it gives you all the art. There's Ashley. There's all the cool artwork in the game. In the game. Almost said the movie. Can I turn the fucking page? Thank you. Villagers. There's Dr. Salvador. Villagers look even sicker. You got the head chief. Fuck that guy. You got the church. You do that fucked up puzzle. Got the shooting lounge that I never really do because it's pointless. There's the fish that you fight. This is really good. Show you everything in here. There's Salazar. Some of the trophies and some of the areas you're at. There's that worm thing you fight in the maze, I'm assuming. Yeah, this thing right here is a pain in the ass. There's Ada. More artwork. All the treasures. They're missing one, though. The mask, unless they took it out. There's a merchant, the OP merchant right there. And then... a box. In a box. Of a Leon S. Kennedy. Let's get this open, chat. Let's get this baby open. Take off all the plastic so you guys can actually see it because there's a slight glare. It's kind of hard to tell. I should have put this back in the box. Looks like it's only a separate thing. Okay, I see you. Take for days on this one, by the way, if you get it. Yeah. says his name, Leon. Let's take him out of the bag. The dreadful bag. That's what it looks like. Pretty dope, right? There we go. He's in there. Got his pistola. He put it in his little holster. Then the OG shotgun. The OG-ness. Shotgun in hand. How does one do this? I feel like I'm gonna break it. I feel like I'm gonna break it. Right here, look at that. Bring it up closer. How dope does that look? So that's what you get in the collector's edition. Pretty sick. He's gonna go right.